employees. Salo actors since the 90s are too many.
Ang sinasabi ko lang po ngayon, ang regular employees po ng ABS-CBN Corporation Broadcasting is only 24.6%. Hindi ko pa masyadong maliit yung less than 1/4.
But ABS-CBN maintained the Labor Department never prohibited the network from having non-regular employees. ABS-CBN explained that because of the uniqueness of the industry, some jobs depend on the success of shows.
Has DOLE ever prohibited ABS-CBN from having program employees or independent contractors? Has this practice been declared illegal?
There was never an instance that the Department of Labor has found this illegal. As a matter of fact, no less than the Secretary of Labor and Employment came out with policy instruction number 40, which clearly defines that there are two kinds of employees in the broadcast industry, one of which are studio employees and the other set would be called program employees.
Salo also flagged the conflicting records of numbers of ABS-CBN employees submitted to the Bureau of Internal Revenue and the 11,000 workers the network's officials say will be displaced by the closure of the network.
Yung numbers na binasa ko po kanina is for the entire group of companies composed of 17 companies. So yung 1604 CF namin for 2019 for Broadcast Corporation only is 4,340 po.
ABS-CBN also says it created over 24,000 jobs in its 17 companies in 2019 alone.
The BIR reports show all the individuals and suppliers that were paid for the entire year of 2019. Anumang buwan sila nabayaran, masasama sila sa report na ito. So yung total po nitong 1604 CF at 1604E is 24,275. What is the significance of this number po, ano? This number shows the number of jobs that ABS-CBN creates within a year. So for the year 2019, ABS-CBN created 24,275 jobs.
Baguio City Representative Marco foresees bigger problems for the country if the network doesn't get a new franchise amid the coronavirus pandemic. Gono, TBS-CBN has been a good employer despite the various issues hurled against it.
Can you imagine 11,071 employees who will lose their jobs will come to the Department of Labor and ask for help? Considering the situation that we are right now in this country, if that happens, you will have more problems. We do not know what to do in Congress to create a package to stimulate the economy. Eh dito, nandito na. Tapos, mababayan pa nating maano yan? Masira. Let's protect the jobs.
For the workers group Centaur, the labor issues raised against the network can be addressed in the new franchise by putting clear provisions respecting workers' rights and giving workers seats in the ABS-CBN board. The group hopes this will become an industry standard.
Naniniwala po kami sa hangin ng sentro, kabilang ang mga manggagawa ng rock and file union, na complementary po ang proposed pro-worker franchise sa kasalukuyang effort ng ABS-CBN na pabutihin ang kanyang operasyon.
On Tuesday, members of the entertainment industry spoke up at the joint committee hearing to ask that the network be given a new franchise for the sake of their livelihood.
Napakalaki po ng naitulong at maitutulong pa ng kanilang mga music platforms upang matulungan po ang ating mga local singers at songwriters na maipalabas at maiparinig ang kanilang created content.
RG Cruz, ABS-CBN News.